Morning, morning, everybody. I have some words of positivity to leave on your social media on this Aloha Tuesday. As you can tell, I'm in my truck. I changed up the setting because I came down here to do something, and as I'm checking in, I realize I'm an hour early. So I have 59 minutes to spare inside my truck. Might as well put it to good use. So I have a quote to share with you, and actually tangents off of being early. I don't have my computer to add my fancy dancy subtitles, so I have my Central Pacific Bank deposit slip, and I'm doing it the old school way on my cue cards. Today's quote: better 3 hours too soon than a minute too late, from Shakespeare. Now, this is awesome because especially the younger generation, you're getting so lazy. Look at the texts that come from young people. Grammar itself is just getting lazy, and that coming from me says a lot. The difference between me is I'm intellectually lazy. No, I'm just kidding. But it's serious at the same time. I mean, look at the texts. We can't even say laugh out loud because we gotta put love. We gotta put LOL and put abbreviations to sentences, and even that is getting obsolete now with emojis speaking in sentences for us. With that is just one way, but I mean, in terms of us doing so much things, this world has so much things for us to do that we are all pushing our limit to being on time. But when we get to work, a lot of us get to work on time or right behind the ball because we leave our house on time or right behind the ball, which that only leads to us then driving faster, speeding, which puts our lives at risk, then puts others' lives at risk, then we build road rage, then others build road rage, our blood boils, then other people's blood boils, and then everybody starts to get mad on the road. So by the time we get to work, we're an angry, negative, grumpy person, and nobody wants to be around that, but you're contagious, and then you're gonna spread all of that, and that is a result of being behind and being late. Better to be 3 hours too soon than a minute too late, because one, it sets you up to be in the right state of mind and not to be rushing and to do the best you can do. But then that means you have to set your alarm earlier, get up earlier, do things a little bit earlier. But aside from that, look at what you being early is in other people's perspectives. If you show up to work 3 hours early, look at how your boss is looking at you. Like you give a crap about your job. Like you're willing to work. Like a promotion is something that you want. Like money is like something that you're gonna work towards because you understand and you're gonna put your best foot forward and all of that. As a young kid, my dad always taught us we had to be early and on time. And at that time, if we didn't, we would get lickings. And that was the way we learned, and that's fine. Getting older, then he got into halal, and it's awesome that my kumu, his perspective to it. The motto in halal was, if you're on time, you're late already. If you're early, you're on time, simply put. And it proves a lot because we're not rushing. We have our crap together, and that looking at other people, looking at you, it shows a lot and it means a lot. Be early, speak sentences, and have a great day. Aloha.